how we tilt and orientate our body at address has a big impact on the direction that the club travels through impact. So whether we want to draw the ball or fade the ball, we can orientate the tilts of our body with our shoulders and our hips to accommodate that shot shape. So if you're somebody that would like to hit the ball up in the air with a driver, it's very advantageous to have a high launch so we can get low spin and send the ball a long way. In that sense, we'd like to create some tilt at address. So we would orientate our trail side lower than our lead side. Simply by shifting our lead side forward, that creates some tilt in the spine and tilt with the hips. That then allows us to produce more of that ascending angle of attack that we need to hit up and have those high launch, low spin drivers. Now, conversely, if we want to hit a wedge or a short iron, here I have an 8-iron, and I want to flight that down, we want to level out our tilts. We want to stay a lot more centered so that we can actually cover the golf ball and deliver a little more shaft lean. We're going to be hitting down on the ball, not excessively, but enough to deliver less dynamic loft so that we can now have a lower launching shot. So the tilts in our body, when we can look down the line, the more I tend to tilt towards my trail side, invariably that also orientates me more closed to the target. That's really advantageous if I want to deliver the club from the inside for a draw. Now, conversely, if I want to hit that nice low cut, if I level out my tilts, that often makes it much easier and tends to influence the direction to be fractionally left. So here, if I had that 8-iron and I'm wanting to come in and hit that nice squeeze low cut, just by getting more level, so less tilt and more level, I'm going to have an easier time bringing that club outside in. But the tilts of your body are going to be very useful to controlling trajectory and shot shape. You just need to make sure that the tilt matches your desired intent, whether that's a draw or whether that's a fade or whether it's high or whether it's low.